Hey guys, if you're wondering why my camera looks different, it's because I got a new laptop. And I'm so happy because my last one was an HP and it sucked. And I haven't made a video in like a month, at least a month. So anyway, today I'm going to be doing nail polish collection. And I haven't made a video in this spot in like since last summer, like over a year ago. So yeah. So I'm going to be showing you all my nail polishes, which I don't have too many, like, so this video will be around, hopefully around 10 minutes. I have a really bad headache from, I just refurbished my nails. Okay, so what I have on now is from Sinful Colors, and it is in Midnight Blue, or 105 Midnight Blue. And it's just so pretty, and I know I do mess up, like, a lot. I like the focus on this. I love this laptop. It's a Dell. It's the Dell Inspiron on Switch. And look at these effects it has. Like, I'm a kitty. I am a kitty. Okay, no more kitty. How do I take the kitty off?
The little box, the little
button. Nope, that doesn't work. I'm stuck as a kitty. How do I get a kitty off?
You have the undo button up there?
There's no undo button. I'm throwing it. Mm-hmm.
Go to that one.
Okay. So, yeah, I can do a lot of cool effects on here. I love this. Okay, this is cooler than my last toy. Alright, anyway, back to the video. It's already been 2 minutes that I've showed one nail polish, so I have that on. For my top coat, this is like my all-time favorite top coat. I'm going to go get more. It's the Sally Hansen Insta-Dry Anti-Chip Top Coat. Love this so much. I use it. It's like my favorite. It gives such gloss. Okay, then I have this color from Simple Colors. I have like a cold version. And it is called Gorgeous. Then this one from Simple Colors, and it's called Innocent. And this one from Simple Colors, it's Tokyo Pearl. Then this one, Cloud Nine. Mm-hmm. Yeah, they do. I'm kind of showing all of my Sinful Colors ones first. Then this one, which is called Fiji. Purple. Then this one, Black on Black. It's just black and has like this kind of black sparkles in it. This one, it's called Dream On. It dries really dark and dull. It's ugly. Like, I never really use it. So. Then I have this one called Under 18. Okay, I think that's all from Simple Colors. Now Sally Hansen. This one's called Fuchsia Power. Then Sunkissed, Celeb City. I love this one. I need to get a new one. This one's called I Have No Clue because a big blob of pink nail polish got on it, so I don't know what this is called. And this one's called Peony. Okay, I think that's all my Sally Hansen right now. I have my Essie, and I only have one Essie, and it is in Little Brown Dress because I needed a brown nail polish, and this is the only one I could find. So now Claire's. I hate Claire's nail polish, really. Okay, this one's called Periwinkle. And this one is Dragonfly. Okay, Okay, so does it. Then at my NYC nail polishes, I have. I like because all of the newer ones are all. Every one of their products is named after something in New York, and this one is Taxi Yellow. Pretty. Then this one, this is one of their old ones. It is Powdy Pink Cream. Then I have three from Shades of the Season. I have this sky blue, white, and this gray color. Then from LA Colors, I have two Art Decos. This one's the purple one. I don't think they have names. It's the purple one and the pink one. Then from Wet n Wild, I have black cream. And then I have another one called Blaze. Kind of, yeah. Then two from Estee Lauder. They're mini ones. This is, no, I have three. I don't know where the other one's at. Rose Candy. It's like a neutral color. And Black Wine. Is it Black Wine? Yeah, Black Wine. And the other one I have is like Rose Apricot or something. Then, oh, I found another Wet n Wild one. It's Flirt. It's Wild Orchid. Then I have this Merquin's Top Coat. And I have a Costume Black. Like just cheap, no brand. And then I have mini ones. I have a mini gold. And then a mini gold sparkles. That's all my nail polishes that I have in here. I'm putting them all back now. Okay, so. I like the quality a lot better on this camera. I'll be able to make more videos more frequently now. And I have a new account. It's called Isabella Charity. And I will put the link below because nobody knows how to spell any. So yeah. Bye.